I'm here with David McNamara, and today we're going to see in how many attempts he can recreate this viral pool trick shot.